And we're back with the I Love Madison Music Minute. I'm gonna have to eat my words about the spring coat because it's cold, there's snow everywhere, and I'm back in my winter coat. But what can you do? It's Wisconsin. Your residency of the week this week is going to be at Liliana's in Fitchburg. Ken Wheaton is playing on Thursday nights. He's a wonderful musician. He's covering all sorts of bands like Norah Jones, all your favorite classic jazz musicians. Liliana's is a great venue for jazz. They actually have jazz 5 or 6 nights a week. So if you like New Orleans style food and you like jazz music, that's the place you need to go. The first show you should definitely check out this week is this Wednesday at The Frequency. There's a March Madness event going on, and it will be madness. There are 8 hip hop and rap bands happening all throughout the night starting at 9 p.m. This is an 18 plus show, and it's presented and sponsored by the Live Undiscovered Music Group and Strange Oasis Studios. Check it out. Highly recommend them. This is going to be a great show. Super excited for it. I'm going to be there myself. This Friday at 7:30, you should go to the Boss Meadery and check out Padre and the North Code. These are 2 Madison folk bands, so go out, drink some mead, support your locals. If you're looking for some St. Paddy's Day shenanigans this Friday, you should probably go to the Comeback Inn. Deep Pool is going to be playing. It's all the Irish rock, all the Irish drinking songs that your poor heart could ever desire. So go ahead and go out, pretend you're Irish for a night, and drink with the band. Your hashtag FOMO tip of the week this week is to actually go out to one of these shows that I'm talking about, because you're always going to have this fear of missing out if you're not actually going out and trying out some of these shows and meeting new people. And that's your I Love Madison Music Minute for the week. Have a great week and stay warm.